hundreds of boats. Hundreds.
Trump's gonna be, I heard there was another parade yesterday. Connecticut. Well, that's a blue state, isn't it?
I hope we can turn Connecticut red so it's not so expensive to live here.